Pop, 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 pop What to say?
Who are you?
My institute designation is K198, but I prefer Jenny, so yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser, I just didn't think you'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too, but then I was captured by these mercenaries, and all this happened. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again, under better circumstances. I hope we do.
Hey there.
I can handle myself. No need to stick around.
Not Victoria's sister.
By now, I'm sure you've deduced that our arrival in the Commonwealth wasn't coincidental. We're here because of a unique...
Attention all personnel. Research patrols are a crucial facet of our operation here in the Commonwealth. Any Brotherhood soldiers that have not received a research patrol assignment should speak to Proctor Quinlan immediately.
I heard that Elder Maxon got that scar on his face from going one-on-one with a Deathclaw.